How is it organized?
Very organized, very clean. I love it.
And you're feeling good now, huh?
I'm feeling good, definitely.
Yeah, it's a good peace of mind, isn't it?
It is.
Good.
We're doing great here.
Good. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah.
Oh, it went wonderful.
Yeah. I had it. He didn't. It was terrific.
Good.
So today is the opening day of the large vaccination sites we have placed throughout Los Angeles County right now. This is one out of five sites. We're here at Cal State Northridge. Today, the first day, we're vaccinating health workers and starting on Thursday, folks that are 65 years or older will now be eligible to receive the vaccine as well. First of all, people need to get an appointment. Also remember that the vaccine is free. This whole thing is no cost. What we ask is for folks to visit the site www.vaccinatela.com, and there you can read more information about the tiers and where you land according to your age and other factors. And then also there's other links that will connect you where you need to make your appointment.
You got an appointment?
I do.
Good, you'll get in.
Okay.
A lot of people don't have one.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah. So that's great.
Gotta show my stuff.
Do you have an appointment for today?
Yes.
Okay, can I just see your appointment confirmation as well as your ID? Are you a healthcare worker?
I am.
Okay.
I just take the test.
Sure. Perfect.
Great.
The vaccination locations are, there's basically three steps to a location. The first step, you're showing your verification, your ID, and your appointment. Once you pass that, you move on to the next stage, which is the actual vaccine. Once you've been given the vaccine, your car, with you in the car, you're placed in a staging area where it's noted what time you received your vaccination, and they safely monitor you until they, less than 30 minutes to decide, okay, you're no side effects and you can move on.
No, you know what? It was a piece of cake, and everything was just great. The wait was not long. The shot was fine. Everything was great.
Congratulations.
You too. Enjoy.
Stay safe.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
Today's the first day, so they have 2,400 appointments coming through this site. And then they're going to be revving up all the way to 4,000 appointments per day. This site today has about 125 personnel, both nurses, firefighters, lifeguards, anyone here to help with either administering the shot, the vaccine, and also with logistics on keeping this organized.
One of the most important things besides your appointment is that you enter through Reseda Boulevard and Plummer Street. That is the only way into the facility.
And how was it organized?
It was organized well, actually, yeah, and it's fast, too, pretty fast, too.
Good. Well, congratulations. I'm going to get mine on Thursday. I can't wait.
Okay, then.
All
okay,
right.
Thank
care, you.
You,
guys.
You too, bye. Thank you.
Be careful.
You too, bye.
I think for us as first responders and healthcare providers, you know, right now it's all hands on deck to make sure that we provide the service for our communities and try to do it in an organized and thoughtful manner.